Now, I think that the subject of hall initiations is a very, very important subject. I think that Covenant College has at least a 40, 45-year tradition with hall initiations. And I think the standard view of hall initiations is we do something that's spiritual and godly and helps individuals to develop sort of their creativity. I say to that, bunk. I say to that, as a person who believes in freedom, as a person who believes you should follow your own way, I suggest that you pick up a custom that was popular a couple of years ago that probably the administration and others won't like. I suggest that this tradition be brought back to Covenant College. Amen.
Guys, look what I just bought for our airsoft wars.
Airsoft gun?
Bro.
Oh my gosh.
Seriously, you cannot bring that on the campus. You're going to get in trouble.
Why?
No, I'm serious. There's a rule about it. We heard about it in orientation. They told us.
Wait. Like in the thing?
Yeah.
That thing. Didn't you bring that in? Didn't you bring that with you? That like book thing?
Oh, yeah. I think it had it here.
Student handbook. The student. No, whatever that thing is called.
Yeah, I'm serious. Serious.
Oh, you do have it.
Residence manual.
Residence hall manual.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
This can't be allowed. That's ridiculous.
Look at this.
There's no way.
No, it says that. It says, this includes no weapons. This includes anything like swords, large knives, paintball guns, or air guns.
Wow. That is ridiculous. Yeah, I can't believe I'm still here.
Yeah, this whole thing,
you can't have any fun at all.
I know it.
You can't do anything.
I know.
Dude, guys, look at this. No water or water balloons are to be thrown out of windows.
Okay, I think I know why they wrote that rule. I think I know why. Okay, a long time ago, like, back when Adrius Hall used to be called the new building, like when it was first built, like a long time ago, these guys like threw like this the water, not water balloons, but like water. You know that door right when you go into the building right there?
Yeah.
I heard about these guys like threw water on the guys, like these big baseball players that were like walking out of the building. They were mad. Yeah.
That baseball players right there?
Yeah. It was way before I was like born.
Wow. That's pretty crazy.
Yeah.
Those initiations back in the day, kind of crazy. Let's just say lots of clothes were flying around.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
All right, girls, listen. I am so glad you guys are here in the hall this year. We're gonna have so much fun. Welcome to Rwanda. This is our greatest hall on campus. To make sure you always go potting with another girl, okay?
Yeah.
Because right, you never know if the first time initiation is tonight. There we go. I want to see everybody get excited.
When I first decided to become an RA, I really wasn't sure what I was getting myself into. You know, I had all these crazy ideas that girls would like always be in my room, wanting to talk about their lives, wanting to cry on my shoulder. Well, that's pretty much the way it is.
I thought we were gonna play board games and stuff, and well, I also thought I was smarter than everyone else because I came from a high school class of one, and I got kind of disappointed because everyone was smarter than me. I just couldn't take that because I really have self-esteem issues.
Have you guys seen Julian play soccer?
Oh, so
you should hook up.
You totally should.
It's so hot.
Totally.
It's German.
Listen.
His German accent.
Every soccer guy has a crush on me. every 5 points guy likes me, I am notice me. Affirm me! Okay? I am so popular, like, everybody knows my name. And like, oh my gosh.
I was like so excited to come to Covenant because like I was gonna find a husband. But there's like 5 black guys here. What the heck?
I love this college. I can borrow anyone's clothes that I want. Angelina steals my clothes one more time. I am gonna stab her with a curling iron.
I'm the only fat one of them all.
I'm fat.
I'm really fat.
Hi, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
Bobby!
Fantastic, you can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.